Hello children, today is 4th of May and this day is dedicated to our community helpers called firefighters. 4th of May is celebrated as International Firefighters Day. Children, firefighters or firemen are special people whose job is to put out fires and save people. Other than putting out fires and saving people, there are many other tasks that firefighters do. They rescue people and animals from car wrecks, collapsed buildings, stuck elevators, and many more other emergencies. Children, they save many lives and property. They are always ready for any urgent call of fire. Children, in case of fire, please do not panic. Do not get scared. Okay, what you have to do is, you just have to remember one telephone number. 101. Okay, and when you call on 101, our firefighter friends will come in their trucks and they are going to put out fire. Okay, they have special trucks which have hose pipes and they are well equipped children. They can put out fire. They wear special clothes also. So today on this special day, let's all salute them. Let's all salute our firefighter friends and say a big thank you to them. Okay? Happy Firefighters Day, children.